Aussie cuisine has come a long way since a good old pie with sauce. If you come to the Billabong Restaurant, you'll relish every course. We'll give you a glass of eucalypt wine with every three-course meal. You can start with a wattle and gum nut salad or a slice of baby seal. If you like to eat, you're in for a treat at the restaurant Billabong. Come along and try it, you're not on a diet. Always on the train and come along. We can serve you pansy and penguin wings or a crispy cockatoo. And we make a nice stir-fried emu liver with roadkill kangaroo. With a dingo kidney casserole, or if you're in a hurry, a plate of possum and platypus pie or a lovely koala curry.
If you like to eat, you're in for a treat at the restaurant Billabong. Come along, try it, if you're not on a diet, always of Australia, come along.
Come you diggers and you drovers out on the wallaby track, a welcome to all you swags and you posh folk from Toorak. So whether you blokes or city folks or shearers or bushwhackers, keep away from the American crap, KFC and Macca's. If you like to eat,
you're in for a treat at the restaurant Billabong. Come along and try it, if you're not on a diet, gourmets of Australia, come along.
So bring your Sheila to the Billabong, mate, everybody's welcome here. Our red back and funnel web spider suit goes down real well with beer. Come and taste our wombat steak or a lovely roast galah. And if you're on a budget, try our deep fried butcherica.
If you like to eat, you're in for a treat at the restaurant Billabong. Come along and try it, if you're not on a diet, gourmets of Australia, come along. If you like to eat, you're in for a treat at the restaurant Billabong. Come along and try it, if you're not on a diet, gourmets of Australia, come along.